Thank you for stopping by the channel today. I'm going to be showing you how to make some really cool arches for photo backdrops out of some basic plywood you'll get from your home store. The plywood I'm using for this is about $65 a sheet. Hopefully this video is helpful and shows you how to make some cool arches for a photo backdrop for an event, a birthday party, anything like that. I made 1 5-foot one and 1 7-foot one with detachable feet. So let's get into the video.